Cat, is this the new Korean drama I ordered? And you were trying to keep it all to yourself? Come on, I've wanted to watch this for 3 years now. Fine, I'll make the popcorn.
Ma, 일찍 일났네. 오늘 소개팅 있어서. 또? 아, 못 살겠네, 진짜. 아, 이번이 진짜 마지막이야. 같이 갈래? 마, 개안타. 그럴 것 같았어. 야, 야, 나 스타일 어때? 넌 좀 파인데. 파이다 좀.
아닌데? 이 옷 안 파였어. 파이다.
파이? 이상한데. 그래? 다시 입어야겠네.
You can't understand? Well, he is speaking Busan dialect. Don't tell me you don't know Busan dialect. Ah. Busan dialect is probably the most famous regional dialect in Korea. And there's no better way to impress your Korean friends than by using some Busan dialect. I'd say it's time for a real lesson.
고마함 시작해 보입시다.
Before I first went to Korea, I thought that if I just learned what was in my grammar books, then I'd be able to speak the language. Boy, was I wrong. I landed in Busan, and Busan dialect is worlds apart from how Koreans speak in Seoul, and I wasn't prepared for that.
아가멘치로 공가가 낀가라.
Okay, that's a bit of an extreme example. Fortunately, most of the grammar is similar enough to regular Korean, but there are still some major differences. First of all, Busan dialect is one of several similar dialects in the Gyeongsang province, which is the southeastern area of Korea. There are other major cities such as Ulsan and Daegu, which have similar dialects but aren't the same. So today we'll be focusing specifically on what makes Busan dialect unique. And while there aren't any rules to dialect, there are some traits that we can learn about. So if you're from Busan and you say something differently, let me know in the comments. But why do so many people even want to learn Busan dialect? For one, if you're a guy, then speaking this dialect can make you sound, to Koreans, more masculine. And if you're a girl, it can make you sound cuter. And these days, Busan dialect is more popular than ever, and it's used in TV shows and movies, as well as by many K-pop celebrities. But most importantly, Busan dialect just sounds really cool.
Busan 사람들 가리한데.
So here are some of the features of the Busan dialect. First, sentences are typically a lot shorter than in other dialects.
그냥 애한테 주자. 마, 아, 주라.
People in Busan don't like long sentences, and they'll often speak faster than people in Seoul. A famous example of this is the expression 뭐라카노, which is a shorter version of the expression 뭐라고 말했노, and means what did you say? Another example is the expression 가가 가가, which is short for 그 아이가 그 아인가, and just means is that guy the guy? Second, Busan dialect is a bit lazier than other dialects. For example, diphthongs, which are a combination of two vowels, are often pronounced more relaxed. So instead of saying 뭐 for what, it's common to just say 뭐 or even 뭐.
아버지 뭐 하시나?
Words like 사과 for apple can become 사가, and 의사 for doctor can become 의사. In addition, the vowels 어 and 오 are sometimes mixed or just not said differently. So the word 음식 meaning food could become 음식, and 어디 meaning where could become 어디.
누구 목도리 어디 있어? 어? 누구 목도리 파란색이지? 어? 내가 임마 누구 목도리를 어? 한탐 한탐 꼬매고 어? 빨래도 하고 어? 마 다 했어. 마, 네 빨간 내복이랑 세탁기에 돌렸나?
Another common feature of Busan dialect is pronouncing this letter instead just like its normal version. So instead of hearing 사다 meaning cheap, you'll also hear just 사다. And third, you'll notice Busan intonation is bumpier than others and can sound even harsh at times.
혹시 이거 한번 다시 고쳐주시겠어요? 반디에라.
Specifically, the first syllable in a word is often given a higher intonation than the rest.
어떻게 알아? 묻지 않아.
The grammar is a bit different too. Instead of the common 요 ending used on verbs, you might hear 예.
그렇죠. 그렇지.
And for casual speech, instead of the 야 ending, you might hear 가.
우리 친구 아니야? 우리 친구 아이가.
In fact, this 아이가 ending is often used in place of the standard 자나 or 자나요 ending, which is used when you're insisting something. And instead of 세요, used in honorific speech, you might hear 이소.
조심하세요. 조심하이소.
And finally, for speaking politely, instead of the 니다 ending, you might hear 니데 or even 니더.
수고했습니다. 욕봤습니다.
Note that these days, the endings 이소 and 니데 are used more by older people. Let's talk about some more common verb endings, 나 and 노. You can attach 나 or 노 to the end of a verb when asking a question, and it shows that you're curious what the answer is. However, when you use 나, it means that you only want a quick yes or no answer. And when you use 노, it means that you actually want an explanation.
맛있나? 어. 맛있노? 고소하고 담백하고 생선이 살아서 입안에서 움직이는 것 같아. 됐다.
Because of that difference, 노 will more often be used in sentences with question words such as who, what, or why.
죽고 싶나?
One more ending is the 대 ending used in regular Korean. In Busan, this form is also found in questions as well.
너 왜 그래? 네 왜 그러는데? 오빠야 어떤데?
Now let's cover some popular words in the Busan dialect. The first word is
앞.
There's no easy way to translate 앞, but it's used in situations where you'd say something like,
How could you?
It can also be used when you don't get what you want, kind of like saying,
Hey, 이거 좀 빌리도 응다, 앞.
The words for I and you are different too. Instead of 나 for I or me, in Busan they say,
네, 난 괜찮아. 내는 괜찮다.
And instead of 너 for you, they say 니.
니 몇 살이고.
To say a lot, in regular Korean they use the adverb 많이, and in Busan they use 마이.
마, 마이 묻다 아이가 고마해라.
Another common verb is 살아있다, which literally means to be alive, but it's used to mean that something is great or awesome.
살아있네, 응?
Or you might also hear the expression 파이다, which despite how it sounds has nothing to do with pie. It actually means that something's not so good.
오, 파이다! 네, 파이다!
And saying yes and no can be different too. To say yes, you can use 네 or 예 or 어, just like usual. But to say no, you can also use
어,
in that intonation.
파 묻나? 어. 뭐 묻고? 초밥? 무라노, 장난하나?
To say the word very in Seoul, they would use 아주 or 너무, and in Busan, they would use 억수로.
억수로 사랑한대.
And finally, one of my favorite words in Busan dialect is actually the word for this. In regular Korean, they say 바퀴벌레, meaning cockroach, and in Busan, they say 강구.
네, 왜 이리 귀엽노?
And there are hundreds of more words and phrases that I don't have enough time to cover in this short video. But if you'd like to learn more, the best way is to just ask a Korean who lives there. So, did I miss anything? Let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching, and extra thanks to all of my Patreon and YouTube supporters. Now, if you'll excuse me, I promised KiCat I'd finish watching that drama with her.
그럼 다음에? Wait. 그러면 다음에 한 더 보입시다. 이거 어때? 거울이 없어서 모르겠다. 사진 좀 찍어줘봐. 이거 어째 찍노? 동그란 거 눌러. 와, 카메라 양끝 좋다.